Then what happened? What will they do to my account?
Company to central bank, any account verification, even if a Mashri, Shilal, ADCB, ADIB, these are any account verification, okay?
Well, then what shall I do?
Sorry?
What shall I do? What will I do?
Sir, tomorrow which time frame? Morning tap, evening tap. Sir, tomorrow RMX comes to door, new Wi-Fi chip card provide your bank, new ATM card, okay?
Okay, and then after,
yes,
what will I do?
Tomorrow which time free?
What will I do? What will I do to that card? They're giving me new card?
Yes, new ATM card provide. Today's card working FAB, but tomorrow automatically old card. My system is closed. New FAB ATM card provide, okay?
Okay, then how will I activate?
Yes, tomorrow. Which time free? Morning time, evening time, afternoon time?
Morning time.
Morning time, okay. Sir, tomorrow RMX
11
o'clock, okay? RMX first
you call,
set up the schedule, new card
delivery,
okay? Sir,
so,
you know RMX?
RMX delivers Friday?
You know RMX 4 years?
Oh.
Delivery man?
Yeah, I know RMX, I know.
Yes, yes. Sir, please open the SMS inbox. You will see message RMX.
Ah.
Yes, you will see RMX message.
Now? No, not yet.
Not received. Sir, why not receive? Please open the SMS info.
Oh, I open now.
Yes, you receive, not receive.
Receive. Meron talaga.
Hello?
Yeah, receive.
Please open the SMS, tell me 4-digit activation key.
Sabihin ko ba? 3260.
3260. 3260.
3260.
Okay, tomorrow I will come to your ATM card provide, okay? SAP. Sir, you are called, my system is active, your name, your address, okay?
Okay.
Your location is living in Dubai?
Dubai.
Yes, living in Dubai. Okay, so you are for my sister Nappi, your name is Abdul?
Yes, Abdul Jamal.
Okay, sir, thank you, sir. Tomorrow, first you go set up a schedule, sir, new card deliver. Okay, sir, please take an ATM card.
Okay.
Yes, okay?
Okay, I will take. Then after, you will call me back again? Which card? My card is in the house. I'm not using.
My wife using.
Why? My wife using, not me.
No, wife using ATM card?
Yes.
No, that is your
card. No problem. Check your FAB ATM card.
No, not here, not here, in my house, not here.
Do you have ATM card available?
What bank are you talking about? FAB or different bank?
So FAB, CSM card provide. You say FAB card is in Japan?
Yeah, I have Rak Bank card.
Yeah.
You want Rak Bank card?
Yeah.
Huh?
Okay, so please.
No,
I'm taking the right one, okay?
No, Rak Bank card, you want?
Rak Bank using?
Yeah, Rak Bank using also.
You one account using, two account using?
I have two account.
Two account using, first FAB, next RAK, yeah?
Yeah, Rak Bank, yeah.
Please tell me, take an FAB ATM card, please check.
No, ATM FAB card not here. House.
You RAK using?
Yeah, RAK using, yes.
Please tell me RAK ATM card.
You're working on a several bank?
Yes.
Ah, really? What is that name of the company?
Yes. Sir, you are for my system exactly your name, your location, your time. Okay?
I have your satellite with me. I have ATM card, but Rock Bank.
Yes, take an Rock Bank ATM card.
Take Rock Bank at ATM. Okay, what do you need from
check
the...
Check your expiry date. Which date expiry this card?
My expiry date?
Yes.
You said we're talking about FAB. Now you're asking for RAK, Rock Bank. So, which bank are you working for?
Listen to me. You are a connect using
Yes, I have. Aramex, yeah, I have Aramex.
Yes, no, Aramex, no. You are a Rock Bank using?
Yes, a Rock Bank using.
Please take an RAK ATM card. Check your RAK ATM
card. ID number nga. Kunin mo yung MNS ID number niya.
Wait, ha? Yeah, wait.
Okay.
Kunin mo yung MNS ID number niya. Saka ako sabihin, this is my expiry 999. You know, Dubai Police. Bababa na niya yan.
Yes, sir.
Wait. I'm still checking.
Okay.
Ibigay tayo ng iba. Here.
0921.
Okay. Sir, can you read
card as a 16-digit number?
My 16-digit? Why you need 16-digit?
Yes. Sir, you same card number, same expiry date.
Which one you want? Okay. RAK or FAB?
RAK.
Late, a while ago you're asking for FAB, now you're asking RAK.
Sir, AG, which expiry date card?
RAK. Too much bank you're working for. I also have bank in my in the Philippines. You want also the Philippine bank?
Sir, all of the major central bank, any account verification, even if a machine, Chinar, ABCB, ABIB, FAB, ADIP, RAK, C3, FAB, any account verification, okay? All of the major central bank, any account verification.
How sure are you that you're working, that you're working from central bank? What's your... RAK or FAB?
RAK.
Not FAB,
yes.
A while ago you were asking FAB.
Yes, sir, RAK. Please check your RAK 16-digit number.
Chocolate.
Wait.
Sir, please, just quickly. My puppy is waiting.
Why quickly? You're only asking me.
Please, sir,
I'm not working for you. You're working for me.
Number.
Huh?
Sorry?
Wait. I'm checking.
Oh, okay. Please take an ATM card. Get this card friend side.
Me or... Where? Where?
Hello?
Where's my card? Wait. I'm still looking for my card.
Okay.
Hello?
Yes? Hello, sir?
Yes.
Tell me.
What do you want? FAB or RAK?
RAK.
If you want FAB, I can give you FAB also. I will ask my wife.
Sir, please take RAK Bank, tell me.
Or I'll just give it to you there in your office, better.
Hello.
Sir,
just one second, I can't transfer my CA officer, he will be guiding you properly more than tail, okay?
Okay, give me your officer, better.
Just a baby, you don't close the line.
Yes, hello.
Yes, sir. My name is Ahmed Mohammed Abdullah. I'm talking to your finance manager. I'm calling from verification department from Central Bank.
Okay.
My officer is already guiding you. Your old debit card. You cannot use the current situation about this.
Why cannot I use?
Your new card is already active with the Wi-Fi chip card. Your old debit card you cannot use. That's why I'm calling you from it.
But I'm not doing anything. Why are you blocking my card?
My dear customer, your old debit card you can still use 24 hours. Today 7 p.m. he will provide you a new card, the Wi-Fi chip card. After your old debit card automatically print your new card number. Don't be worried about it, okay?
Sure.
Yes, inshallah, we are replaced with not only for you, actually we are replaced with all
them. Sure, sure.
Hello.
Sure,
yeah, hello.
Sure.
Yeah, inshallah, no worries
about it. See, you're still using your God's name, huh? You're 100% sure?
What you say?
You're still using your God's name under this conversation, huh?
Which station?
Not station. Conversation.
First, can you complete your procedure? I'm very busy now. Not only for you, and we are in place with all customers.
But you sure? You sure? Tomorrow they will give me new card?
Your debit? Yes, today 7 p.m., sir.
Your colleague said one day, tomorrow. Now you're asking, you're telling me 2 days. You're the manager or just the employee?
You want to update your account or not?
I want update, but what will I do?
Okay, you want update on your account, can you take your debit card in your hand?
Why if I will not update, what will happen?
If you will not update your account, after your account will be freeze.
Why will you freeze? I'm not doing anything.
Why you not complete from the government? Why you not following the rule of the Dubai government?
What's the government law? Scammer po yun. Nakita niya na. Nasira ulo. Ang loko-loko. Papaloko ba kayo doon? Hindi. Nagbabasa ng pusa. Hi guys. Abs here. So huwag kayong makikinig sa mga ganong klaseng mga scammer. Dapat wise kayo. Hindi kayo basta-basta natatakot na nagbibigay ng information. See you later. Bye. Catch.